Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Huh.
Guys, let's head through here.
These old mines run off geothermal, so as long as there's a planet, there's power.
That's a lot of guns.
Huh, shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agreed. Let's get across. Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here. Watch your step. Heads up, company.
Yeah.
Orca's shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Guys, there's some broken crystals over there. We should check it out. You know, make sure it's not, well, you know.
Right there!
Head down that tunnel.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well, let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Watch it. It's another one. Juvie!
So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
All right. Let's be careful in here. How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit. More than a few. Okay, this might be a problem. Every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
What's that Juvie?
Why would you do that?
That. Another stockpile. Load up. Mine now. Heads up! We got company! Snipers, take cover! Watch it! Snipers! Clear.
We have to clear out this pipe.
We're blocked. This thing looks too heavy to move.
Always wanted to try one of these.
Pipe's clear!
Get up! Get up!
suppressor.
Get behind me. I'll deal with this.
Suppressor.
Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go.
You hear that? Is that?
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Hey, guys, I see it. All right, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry. Snatcher! All right.
Watch out! Firing!
Whoa! Will! I took so much! All right. All right. All right. Goddamn
thing! Watch it squill!
All right. All right. Thank you.
So which of the pods did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
Got him.
Del, Kate, over here.
Can we go now?
That pod looks new.
Dad! 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 Damn it! Come on! Come on! Come on! God damn it! Baby, damn it! Get up!
JD?
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come
on! Stop!
You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off!
You're okay, Dad. We got you.
Smell bad.
Oh. James. In that pod. I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've podded. I could feel them. The locust never died, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original Locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
This way. Damn it. Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah. Preferably before more Scions break out.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. There. Okay.
Incoming tubies! Sounds like a lot of them!
That left a mess.
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
That's it! We're clear!
More shells! Let's move them!
The loader's hit! Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
The snatcher! It's what we... Ah, forget it! Just shoot the goddamn thing!
so is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
Seriously?
Oh, yeah, of course. Got him. Swarm up ahead!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
What are you doing?
Come on! We're almost there!
I know.
Snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Snatcher's coming down! We gotta keep it back!
Another Snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Damn it, I'm down!
I see you!
Thanks!
Good to go!
out of here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Come on, come on.
Juvies! Ore transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not.
put on this plant.
Everyone, grab a cable. Shoot!
See? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
Oh, no, 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 no! Oh! Holy shit, that was close!
Jumi's incoming! And Jumi's outgoing!
Oh, shit! Counterweight!
Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, it's a working gun!
Just shoot the webbing!
Said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen. Before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Look, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit.
won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy. Water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
No, a while back, I looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another.
Service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare. Coming in fast.
So we gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
Thank you. I see you.
Down to the riverbed.
Thank you.
Don't stop!
Someone help me with this!
I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots. Then atmospheric distortion. The hell knows.